It's not bad news. Well, the other day, Paddy told me he was driving down the road, little country drive, and suddenly, up comes a policeman with a siren and says, "Pull over, Paddy." Officer, what have I done? Another drink. Drink up. He says, "Paddy, I'm not sure if you knew, but a mile back your door flew open and your wife fell out." Paddy said, "Oh, thank you, officer. I thought I was going deaf."
Now, I can't help but think, from speaking and from listening to you, that you're from Ireland.
Aye.
You're from Ireland, eh? So am I. Hey, let's drink to that. In Ireland, where be you from, you know?
Dublin.
Dublin, fair city. Tell me, in Dublin, what street did you live in?
McCleary.
So did I. Let's drink to McCleary. Goodness gracious. In McCleary Street, what school did you go to?
St. Mary's.
St. Mary's? Yes, yeah. Hey, so did I. What's the next line? tell me, in St. Mary, what year did you graduate?
I think it was the third. Before. 1964.
Oh, 1964. My goodness. So did I.
No.
The good Lord is looking down on us tonight. Can you believe our luck at meeting up here like this? I graduated from St. Mary's in 1964 too.
Hey! Mary in Georgia and all that.
We're going to be having a long night tonight. Oh. The Murphy twins are drunk again.